having a wonderful summer vacation. This week's parsha tells us the story of Korach and his gathering of entourage of people who tried rebelling against Moshe, insisting that their way was better. What was their way? It was with Korach being the leader. The question is, why would 250 people join a rebellion against Moshe if they stood to gain nothing? Only Korach would have gained and become the leader. What did the rest of these people have to gain? Shabbat Shalom.